Charlie Yaeger is 97 years old. He's been driving for more than 80 years. He's driven everything from a Ford Model T to a Nissan Maxima to a 1916 Baker Electric.
I love to drive, and of course that's to me part of my longevity.
He is a testament to how history repeats itself and how all change takes time. Charlie remembers when roads were hard to come by and gas stations even more sparse.
You had to pretty well memorize where the gas stations were and where, you know, you could get off the road and have a chance of getting back on after you repaired a tire. We reveled in the fact that we had 60 miles of concrete from Chicago to Danville. Well, that was the superhighway then. Two 12-foot lanes of concrete with no shoulders.
It took decades before President Dwight Eisenhower made it a priority to finish building infrastructure before World War II.
It was very gradual until Eisenhower. I mean, they just kept paving over the muddy roads.
Fast forward about 60 years to the present. Here is where history happens again. Nissan has sold more than 50,000 pure electric Leafs. The sales signal a growing need for more EV charging infrastructure.
It's really trying to think about the car in society and not just the car and the interior of it. And I think that's the future.
This infrastructure evolution has fewer hardships, though. Instead of memorizing gas station locations like Charlie did, Nissan Leaf drivers can use an app on a smartphone to find the nearest charger. And instead of getting slowed down struggling to change torn tires like Charlie did, Leaf drivers in some states get a fast pass to drive in the HOV lane. Electric vehicles create new needs, but also new opportunities.
Change always takes time. Change also requires finding sort of the right convergence of things.
Electric cars are almost a century old to Charlie, but he says this latest EV, Nissan's Leaf, takes driving electric to a new level. Combine that with an expanding electric infrastructure, need, and want for alternative fuel.
It'll be another infrastructure evolution.
Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.